Hello everybody. Well, I'm running some mods today with Stardew Valley for here on a computer. I just wanted to run some tests on here. As you can see, I got quite a few games, but I don't have them installed on the computer right now at this moment because I don't want my computer swamped with video games. But we're going to play some Stardew Valley. I've done some major changes on it and trying to get some several different mods installed on there. So, as you can see, let's see how it works. It says it all works, so let's just see. We're gonna turn the music off. For the purpose of this video. So, I'm gonna delete all the previous worlds on this game. And we're going to start off fresh. We have several mods installed on the game. I went and did some additional stuff, so you may be seeing a totally different version of this game compared to me. Kenny. Oh, come on. Kenny. Casey Books. And my favorite thing. Of course, I'm going to say book. Now, this is going to be a little bit different because we're going to actually start off with a beach farm. And I have several different mods installed on this, but I wanted really to enhance my game a little bit. Let's skip the intro. So everything is a little bit different now. I put in some mods on the game. There are 17 mods installed. It's kind of hard to kind of show you what the mods are, but I'm gonna just let you two of them. I'm a female now, so I'm gonna have to marry a man. Alright. Okay. I'm just gonna hurry up, speed this up, because we want to get to work. And Cat, will you please? Please just So you're going to notice that there are quite a few stuffs here. It's frozen. Something's just happened. That's interesting. So let's look around the mod a little bit. So we have some expansion. Got some expansions that we got, the sewer pipe. Turn this down like here because she is. A lot of things you're going to notice in this is a little bit different because, well, it's got a lot of new maps on here. Give me a second, she's yelling at me. I don't know what this is for.
Thank you.
Now, we're going to put in a chest. Now, the reason why I'm putting in this chest, and I'm going to put it right here beside that, is because certain things I want to keep with me. Be honest with you, the reason why I want to keep it is because the next day when you see me coming in and playing, you're going to notice some things. I don't know what's in that seed, but we're going to start looking for some stuff. Well, oh, it's 7:20 p.m. Starting to get dark. Let's head up to our bedroom and let's get some sleep in the game. Yes, let me sleep. Yeah, 132. We got grass, you don't get that much, but keep in mind later on you're gonna need scarecrows. That's not enough money to earn things, but this is where I didn't. One of the changes in the game is that I don't have to have the constantly water plants, which allows me to be able to scour the community to gain additional money. That's one of the reasons why I did this. Hi, old man. First of all, before we do that, leave the mine. We're going to have to go and dump off some of our stuff. We're going to need to earn our 200 first before we do anything in this game. Better yet, because I can do this, I'm warping back to my farm. Then there's a reason why I'm doing that. I'll explain later. wild seeds I can craft, surprisingly. For the record, every day, go back and check your area, because it will constantly expand, it will constantly grow. I happen to know this. By the way, always plant over here. The reason is, this is constantly growing in the game, and when you plant trees over here, they will grow. So, let's say for example, you run out of your area where you're working at in the game. What happens is, you're going to wind up being able to get those materials later. Keep an eye on everything where you're working at, because you never know what you're going to wind up running into. Up here, there could be any number of things that could just spawn up here. Even though I'm playing with mods, check everywhere on your map during the day, because especially early on in the game, I don't think I can chop this tree down. Nope. Just always check. I mean, it doesn't hurt to check it. There's some trees you can't cut, some trees you can. But always make a look, take a look. I mean, you never know. Problem is, get rid of the acorn. We gotta get more room. I didn't mean to let that happen. Ah, now I can get it over here. I'll go ahead and get rid of the acorns because I'm not trying to grow extra trees yet until later on in the game. But for the record, now that we are by the beach, which is a water source, I did not hit no okay. I got one of the seeds. We're not ready for any parts of the game. I prefer earning my items so I can make money off the fish right now. I will. Cool, I'm saving it because of the simple fact that the coal can come in later when we're building a scarecrow in the game. I wanted the fishing boat because of the simple fact that I can get lots and lots of stuff in the game. I don't know if you get baits through your inventory or not. This is the first time I've gotten it. We're gonna save the bait with us. I don't know what's with this extra chest. I'm gonna go ahead and sell the bait because, well, let's head off to bed, see how much money we got. We got over 2,000. Thank you. something. I don't know what it is, but I'm kind of wondering. The old expression is if you give someone a fishing pole. I don't know what this is, but let's find out. I'm going to add that to my form. I must have been a very bad boy. 28 inches. That's a pretty good fish. I hope I get a lot of money off that. 23 inches. And more bait. Canis Jojo Cola. A stick. And now I get a fish. Let's put that here. Stick. See, this is the problem when this only starts off and you gotta have quote-unquote enough room in your table. Because the soda you can get cheap prices, but it's still prices. I'm trying to make money. Halibut's gonna make me some money. You can get over 2,000 here. Sardine and a gold lure. One of those. cockle things. And what do I got? What do I got? An anchovy. And an emerald. I could spend... I'm just gonna see if that's enough. We're getting a lot of fish, and I get more money off the fish compared to anything else in the game. Got more than enough. Yes, now we can start working on other things. And somebody's giving me her cat. Jack, perfect. Hi, little Jack. You'd be a good little kitty now. Our team members are removed the landslide caused by your drilling operation near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation. sit right here. Plop my ass here for an hour and 30 minutes in the game. And in real life, light me up a cig. Don't you have work to do? Oh, he's that alcoholic in the game. He likes to drink a lot. Oh, hey, so you're the new guy. Huh? Cool. Hey! I'm glad you got some seeds, but I'm not for this. Most of my plants are fully grown. La, 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 la. Did this for a reason. Now, I bet you're wondering why. Well, first of all, let's plant our plants. Get it up. We got mail. Get our Skype out. Wait, let me see if I can... I gotta have a Skype. Bother our, well, we can't bother him yet. What we can do is get our plants. Really, I don't even need this. I'm gonna put this here, that way I got more room. Because I don't need the water today anymore. Which we need to store. Sorry, but give me a minute. Find the exit. One of these blocks has the exit. I don't know which one. There we go. Thank you. God, it sounds like it's just passing gas. Oh, you want those, definitely. I don't know what they're for, but that's a definite plus. So now we need to figure out where the exit is. Our stuff is almost full. Somewhere. I don't want to go up the ladder until I get to at least level 10. The game. Yeah, we're almost full. And we got a boot, which allows us to go back to level 0, and we are done. Time to go home. Go home legitimately. I just noticed something. I'm wondering if there's something there in that little corner there. Thank you. So I'm going to try to earn a lot of this stuff myself by using prizes that I get from fishing and stuff like that, rather than cheating my way through. It's not fun. You're gonna get a message to go to the wizard. We're going to go to the wizard. But we gotta wait until he tells us to do it. Seasons and stuff, so the game will direct you on what those seasons are that you want to look for. Take it to the haunted house.
Thank you.
get a message from the wizard to come visit him, and we're going to go up to visit the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Hi there. Good morning. I noticed that you've been breaking some rocks open and finding ore. That's good. If you want to get the most out of your ores you find, you'll need a furnace. Just so happens I have an extra set of blueprints lying around here. I want you to have them. Now, there was a reason why I've been doing what I've been doing, and now you're about ready to find out why. First of all, that could be a book. Nope. Thanks, Mom. You've got the adventure spirit. That much I can tell. If you slay 10 slimes, you'll earn your place in the Adventurer's Guild. Be careful, Marlin. You got another one. I know there's a lot of stones scattered around your farm. If you have a surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your water can. Just swing by my shop with 75 stones and 1,000 G when you're ready for it. Robin. Nothing from our good buddy. And I'm too tired of care. So let's grab our blueprint, because we are going to do something. Here's the furnace. We need 20 copper ore and 25 stone. Why were we saving this? The reason why, you're going to need that. Copper ore. Copper ore. So let's... Now all we have to do is... Here. Keep our stone. Let me see if I can place this in my house instead of outside. Mm-hmm. time being, we're going to store the rest of this for later. Now, I bet you're wondering, why am I storing that there? Well, because of the fact that I am trying to, save these. Trust me when I say this, because you need at least one each, because eventually you're going to be needing this. You don't want to store it there, you want to store it right here. I know what I'm saying, just trust me. Also, from this point on, you want to also save something else, but not yet. Also, I want to reconfigure my stuff a little bit. I want to take these, all the tools. We're going to reorganize it a little bit. Okay. Sword. Pickaxe. Axe. Shovel. Hoe. And fishing pole. Warp. Mines. Because now we get to do the 10 slimes. Wait a minute. Hello. The reason why I did that is because when you're doing this, you have no idea what you're going to come across. There's our first slime. We're counting our slime. Because as we go deeper into the tunnel,
perfect.
I don't think you would see the doors in the dark at all in this game. Let's wrap it up, because I am now officially a member of the Adventurers Guild. Take this ring so I could put that on me. We are going to save the slime. The rest of this, with the exception of a few items, for example. Find out what's in that. I don't know if they grow 12 months every year, but... also, the geodes will save them. Back. So now I'm gonna save these. And... Save that and that. Now, the reason why I wanted to save the geodes is because the geodes sometimes give you something very interesting. So, let's go to the blacksmith, shall we? Thank you. That was not the museum. I did not want to go to the Cola Mart. I wanted to go here. I'm gonna donate to the museum. We got more cauliflowers. So we need our little prostitute, the hoe. Thank you. because of the weird writing that's on there, they won't tell you anything until you find it. One of these because of the wizard. You'll understand in a minute what I mean. Asmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths, mediator between physical and ethereal. Master of the Seven Elements. Keeper of the Sacred Jar. You get the point. And you, Kenny, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here I'd like to show you something. Behold! The Green Apple.
I am the mighty Green Apple.
You've seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Juminos. No, I just call it the Green Apple. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak to me. I'm not sure why they've moved in the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Let me go read it. Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Poof! Where the hell did that guy go? What the hell? Who's knocking at the door? Oh shit! What the hell? I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it.
We, the Junimino, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll.
One with the forest. What do they mean? Aha! Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel-topped toadstool, marijuana. Can you smell it? Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. You know you wanna. Oh yeah, the same old thing. Ha 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 ha. You know I wanna. Oh yeah, the same old thing. Oh my, look at all the pretty trees. Gain the power of forest magic, now you can decipher the true meaning of the Jumino scrolls. Now, this is where certain things starts to come into play. Fishing is going to be your primary thing if you want to unlock certain scrolls. The first thing we want to do is grab certain items, and we want to donate it to our place. Now, I don't know what this is, but apparently you do unlock this later. This is a hidden thing I'm hoping the game will kind of give it to us, but we are, I am messed up. Let's get back out of here or to go to the warp zone. This all come in later. Ah, hell with it. We're going the wrong way. Let's take a shortcut. This is why I have this on, is because I don't want us wasting time in a video. The first thing we want to do is we want to keep that. So, I will in a minute. Wild horseradish, which is somewhere. And if we're wanting exotic stuff, that is the mushroom is going to be the next thing we're going to need. Visitor. I'm hoping he ain't here yet. Go visit inside. Maybe that'll unlock him. But this is where you want to go. You do want to try to get in there as soon as possible. Cause I'll get to it in a minute. skeleton tail? Certain things I am going to keep, like the stone. This comes in later. Iron ore, you want to keep that. Right now we don't need the fish. The rest of this we're going in. in this game. It'd be cool. Geode. This to Gunther. Let's go to the museum. Hey, Gunther. Gunther. Thank you. inventory's full. Get rid of all that. Choose a profession. Do I want to be a fisher? We have to survive 3 years. And then Grandpa will come back from the dead. I'm gonna save. Geodes definitely. Coral, I'm not sure. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that for now. I'm pretty sure coral will come back. That's an item that's quite frequently comes back. Let's clear out some of the room. Maybe it's because I haven't exactly cleared the pathway. Thank you. got to fly around in this map and get as much as you can, because the simple fact is Easter eggs are, you get 16 seconds to remember what every single egg is in this particular one of the first one. You're on a timer. Got it. Did I win? That's the question. I think I got a roll. Abigail? Grow some of my mushrooms, but the guy's not coming around. find out when the mushroom guy comes through. Apparently there's something wrong here. Oh, I have to have 25,000. So you know what? I'm just going to speed this up. I did not know I had to have 25,000. Okay. I'm just going to do a little cheat. Sorry, guys, but... That got me 25,000. And I don't normally do that, but I'm trying to show you guys something. There he is. Hi, Kenny. I have some good news for you. A few days ago, I made a breakthrough in my research in the environment. I'll spare you the time to get the point. Well, I have a way of turning into something useful. I'd like to set up a key to attract some new species. That way I can... another item for the community center. We're going to teleport over there. Warp locations. Community center. We do have cave carrots, so we're going to get the red and purple mushrooms too. Cactus fruit. Let's go get the red and purple mushrooms. And there is a cave carrot, so we can use that. Why do you think I was saving the cave carrot? The cave carrot comes in two ways. You can get the cave carrot just about anywhere, but mainly you have to get it in the cave. That's why it's called a cave carrot, but you need two of them all together, because one of the characters are going to ask for a cave carrot. There's the red. Center. There's a cave carrot. Pine tar, oak resin, maple syrup, cactus fruit, or purple mushroom. Now, the purple mushroom does grow, but they don't happen all the time.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. then. Guess what we got. And we can now warp to the community center because we just accomplished something. It isn't the company deal, but it's a request the game set. So we haven't gotten any of these, but on the spring, we have now the wild horseradish. Which gives us immediately spring succeeds. Now the exotic, we still got to get one of the following. But I got a funny feeling I know where to find it. But it's in a hidden area in the game. So we come up here, we click this, so immediately we can donate that. Now you remember earlier when I was talking about coconut and the potato and everything else? Well, this is where you're going to see it come into play. Back over to the farm. We're going to come over here. We happen to have gotten some of this. Okay. With the exception of the green bean. There's the potato. What else was it asking for? We got most of that in there. Key. Back over to our work locations. We're going to go to the community center. Go into here. We're going to add, for example, the potato. It's right here. We're going to have to grow green beans. So, E, P, we're going to warp over to Pierre's shop. And, by the way, one thing I'm going to let you know, if we go to time, and let's subtract our days. We can do that. I will! Alright, just give me a few more minutes. It's gonna be off. I wanna play a little while. I understand why, but at the same time, she has to understand. Sometimes I like to stay up at night. We will do tomorrow. We'll play some more of this. I mean, it's kind of like I like playing the game because it's so fun. Sometimes I lose track of time. We all do, but I am one of those people that just I get involved in something and I'm like, oh. You can tell if I'm really enjoying something. Let me try something before we go there. I have to go there. She killed me. you even have a tool? I didn't even know that. You can get wild seeds by horseradish, one daffodil, one leek, and one dandelion. I did not know that. You can collect seeds. Bait the bug meat. Crystal, copper. Cycling machine. Iron fence. Wood. Sprinkler. One copper bar, one iron bar. Scarecrow. Bee house. Furnace. Field smack. One 4 copper rope, 4 and 1 old ring. Let's check these things. I'm just doing it for the hell of it. Thank you. So let's look at the different items that we have in the game. For the record, we're growing the green beans. I'm figuring that we could possibly do something, but let's just kind of give you guys a good idea on how to obtain certain items that are in the games. For an example, exotic. Now, the purple mushroom I can probably get. The cactus and the coconut, along with these other items. Pine tar, oak resin, maple syrup. I don't know how to get that. The winner are from, these are different fruits that you can get in the game. Summer foraging, these are basically, you know, you look for them to find them. The fall foraging, okay, so these here is stuff that you can get. Apples, cherries, all this is easy to get. You just gotta find them. The only thing that's probably hard is the truffle oil, cloth, goat cheese. You probably have to make them, to be honest with you. If we made farms, we can pretty much get this with animals, but I haven't gotten them yet. I've never done them yet. This here is stuff you grow. The summer, easy to get. Those are easy to get. Now, this is where the fishing comes into play. A lot of it. Tomorrow, when I wake up, we're going to try to do some gaming a little bit tomorrow. I do gotta get some sleep. I spent a long time on this today. And this one is going to be basically. Closing this video. I am so tired. Thank you guys for watching, and of course,